Biometric scanner. Alright, so I need the ceramic. What else? Military grade. I already made that. Alright, so I need military grade and biometric scanner. Okay.
All along, the bastards have been teleporting personnel to the surface. Is there nothing they can't do?
Right.
Tom's gonna be in heaven on this job.
What is this for? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I have to build this whole fucking thing? How am I supposed to build that? We'll try.
Seems we have a tail.
It requires 20. Fuck.
Well, that got the blood pumping.
Requires power. How much? Hoping I can. What's up, dude? How's things going with you? The fuck? It says this requires power. The beam emitter. What the fuck is a beam emitter? Oh, I need more power? Oh, I don't have enough power still. Fuck it, I'm getting that out of my way too. I don't really care. Oh, it only produces 5? That only produces 5. Oh, okay. Well, I need to make a bigger power generator then. Fuck. Any more copper?
Focus on the valuable salvage. You'll break your back carrying worthless scrap.
Uh-huh. I got my copper now, should be fine.
Status report.
We got activity, Des. Not sure how long before it peaks.
The Institute is a huge unknown. Before we can make any plans, we need to do something. What I'm about to tell you is the most closely guarded secret the railway has. It's time you learn about Patriot.
Patriot?
There's a man, or woman, we're not sure, inside the Institute who helps synths escape to freedom. Dozens of synths owe him their lives. We don't know his name. We've never had a way to contact him, so we gave him the code name, Patriot. If your plan works, and you're able to get inside the Institute, we need you to make contact.
How can I contact him if you know nothing about him?
Patriot devised a method to communicate with us one way. The plan hinges on us using this method to close the loop and contact him back.
That's not much to go on. I might not be able to find him.
You have to try. Tom's encrypted a message for Patriot's eyes only. Once he sees it, he'll contact you. Until you make contact, and probably after, you need to stay in their good graces. You need to infiltrate them. Can you do that? Can you be our agent on the inside?
Yeah, I'll do my best.
How do I infiltrate them?
You're going to have to sell them a lie. It's best to stick as close to the truth as possible. And you're going to have to think on your feet. We don't know what's waiting for you. If you make it at all.
This whole thing makes me uncomfortable.
We don't have a lot of options. Stand on the platform and I'll give you the holotape. Just plug it into any Institute terminal and wait for the reply. Tom, talk to me.
This frequency is only going to work once. You know who doesn't make the same mistake twice.
We're gonna have to cut a few corners with the scan.